Now, what you can see here is the top bearing will make contact with the body, but not all the way round because the body's contoured. So at certain points, I'm going to have to raise or lower my bit so the bearing is always going to make contact with the body. So that means working in sections and being really careful noting where you're going at any point. You don't want your router bit to hit a curve in the body at any point.